This week on Star Trek Discovery, Anthony Rapp has played the first gay series regular on Star Trek out of 50 years. I know what you're saying. Sulu sort of had a husband in Star Trek Beyond. You know, that felt forced, or it felt like a change. It felt like what they call retconning now. Anthony Rapp's Lieutenant Stamets is gay from the beginning. So he's with Dr. Culber, the chief medical officer of the Starship Discovery. I also love just how sweet Anthony Rapp was when he talked about his relationship.
Hugh and I fell in love after I told him to get lost.
That doesn't make any sense.
Love isn't logical. Yeah, can you let me lead, please? I was in a wonderful cafe on Alpha Centauri when three seats down comes this hideous humming. Have you ever heard someone try to hum Castilian opera?
I can't say that I have.
Well, I told him to stifle it or sit somewhere else. Instead, he sat right next to me. And he's been there ever since.
Star Trek has had a history of celebrating diversity. The diverse bridge crew of the original series, Kirk and Uhura having the first interracial kiss on television, Lieutenant LaForge being the first blind guy in space, Captain Janeway being the first female captain of a starship. But Star Trek never quite got homosexual relationships right. There were a few attempts at it, but they never got it right. And I love hating on Star Trek Discovery, but this is one they got right.
So sorry.
No, cadet. It is fucking cool.
And let's just celebrate something good for Star Trek, finally, on Star Trek Discovery. I am a comedian who is blogging about Star Trek Discovery purely for fun. If you get a chance, subscribe to some of my videos here. Like me on social media, Tom Kelly Show. And thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you think. Even the trolls, you validate my existence.